Abbotsford International Airport again. Last time there were some cars that were covered in snow. Let's see what we got this time. Obviously, there really shouldn't be a lot of people flying in and out of Abbotsford, given that it was flooded and everyone's evacuated.
Okay, passengers for Abbotsford.
Pretty full parking lot at old Abbotsford, yeah.